Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me as always. We'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be some slips out on the pitch, Alan, in these wet conditions.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to stop during the course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
And today it's Real Madrid and they face Espanyol. Alan, what about this Real Madrid side? It's the latest addition, and they've got bags of goals in the side already.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Quite a few changes for Real Madrid. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners up with Gareth Bale. Here's the team list for Espanyol. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places, is there a finer sight?
Goalkeeper able to make a save here. Marcelo, good challenge. Here's Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Carvajal. Marco Asensio.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Looking for Marcelo. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Toni Kroos. Modric. Bale. Now with Dani Carvajal. Ronaldo! Goalkeeper can only... He's got his shot off now. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Here come Real Madrid. Wants to get at him and he's got great save. Real Madrid get the corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, this is a good keeper and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Varane! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Carvajal. Now with Kroos. Very good distance to the clearance. Casemiro. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. On the attack here. Javi Fuego, good vision, and here they are on the attack. Modric. Kroos. Clever ball. It's with Marco Asensio. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Carvajal. It will be a free kick here. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Well, here comes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Carvajal. Good clearance. Good support play from his teammates. Marcelo. Maybe he'll cross it here. Casemiro. Now with Dani Carvajal. He could cross it now. Ronaldo! Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Marco Asensio. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Fuego. Here's Casemiro. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Marco Asensio. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Diop. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Well, then it goes. It's easy here for the keeper. Crowd, maybe it's... What's the keeper doing here? Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. He went in well. Ronaldo, into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal for the team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Real Madrid in front. Diop. Leo Baptistão. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Modric. Ronaldo.
Still such a danger with the ball.
Ronaldo. Real Madrid win a corner. Only partially away from danger. Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Carvajal. Marco Asensio. Marcelo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
In from Ronaldo. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Guiding it through. There's a target at the front post. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Excellent vision from Modric. No flag, Benzema can go on. Modric, here's a chance to attack. Somehow he saved it. Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Swung in by Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, nothing wrong with the service and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Lopez. Probing pass. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Javi Fuego. Nice bit of... Lovely ball. Played in the clear. Oh, chance! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Toni Kroos. It goes out wide again. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Has to score, and he's put it away beautifully.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And we restart the game 2-1. And here they are, Real on the attack again. And now the shot! Shot blocked here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Defended well. Sergio Ramos, Toni Kroos, Ronaldo in the clear. The shot gets blocked. It's a foul by Ronaldo. supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
There's good progress with this attack.
Not really away from the threat here. Casemiro, back to Ronaldo. Not a good challenge by the defender. Kroos, it's in off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Gerardo, Javi Fuego, spotted that well and intercepted. That's good movement forward here, opening them up with a through pass, and he's in, and an opportunity help their chances now. It's a good goal. They've pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now, and there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Chance of leveling it up now, just won the difference.
Well, that goal's got the team going, and it's made this crowd, this stadium, change its attitude too. Real noise in here.
The gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Could be dangerous. A corner, and this could be vital. Well, the Real Madrid fans know, Alan, that they've seen their team win again today.
Well, I think they come into the ground expecting as much most weeks, and they've seen their team respond to the occasion.
Well, that's good defending. Here's a chance to attack. Javi Fuego. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Ronaldo. Good defensive clearance there. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Casemiro, now with Marco Asensio. Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment. Well, with the corner comes a possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. And in it goes. Defended well. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Marco Asensio. Well, that's it, the final whistle. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Well, we're guaranteed a lot from this team, the home team, aren't we? When they play at home, they get goals, they win, and they've just done it again in front of our very eyes.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.